I love it! Oh no! 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 Hi gorgeous! This one here is the MAC Cosmetics Advent Calendar. The price of it is £135 and they claim that the value is £340. For some reason in Germany this one is 300 euros. I didn't buy it from Germany. It opens like a book. It is an optical illusion. Day number one. This one is very lightweight. I'm gonna say a lipstick. I was very close. This one is a Powder Kiss Liquid Lip Color in the shade Mull It Over. I have never tried this one, so I'm curious to see the finish of it. We have a dog food applicator. Oops, I forgot I have some body tattoos on my hand. Okay, we have space here. Oh, the color is gorgeous. This one has a moussey formula. It's not very drying. Okay, it's been a couple of seconds, but it's not drying. I'm very curious to see how many hours it can last on the lips. This one is a full size. We started very nicely. Tone number two is on the other side. Maybe we have an eyeshadow. Ooh, we have the mascara. This is the In Extreme Dimension 3D Black Lash Mascara. I have used this one again. It's not the worst, but also not the greatest. We have this type of applicator. It is a plastic spoolie with short bristles. We have this mascara every year, and this advent calendar has the brand favorites. So maybe this is one of the favorites. And day number three. It's super pretty. I'm gonna say again an eyeshadow. Ooh, this one is the satin eyeshadow in the shade Brune. I have tried this formula before and this is looking like a very nice crease color. Am I right? Or maybe also to define the eyes. I'm curious to see the finish. This one has a nice color payoff. As the name indicates, this one has a satin finish. This one is a full size as well. And door number four now. I think it is the gel eyeliner that they have. Oh my god, it's a lipstick. This one is the matte lipstick in the shade Top. I have never used this color. I'm curious to see. Ooh, it is gorgeous. The last couple of months I love brown lipsticks. Let's see the beautiful shade. Ooh, super creamy. This one has a very comfortable formula. Even though it is a matte lipstick, it's not so drying on the lips. One more full size product. I'm so happy. Day number five. Soundless again. I think it is an eyeshadow again. Nope, this one is the lip gloss in the shade Spite. This one doesn't have a lot of sparkles as I can see from the packaging. Let's see the shade. MAC lip glosses are some of my favorite. It is glossy and very lightweight on the lips. This one is a mini, but you can use it at least 6 months or maybe more. Let's continue with day number six. I think this one is heavier. I'm gonna say a lipstick. Oh my god, it's a full size. This one is the Mineralized Blush in the shade Warm Soul. I used to have this blush. It was actually my first blush by MAC Cosmetics. They have changed the packaging, but let's see the color. I think the color was more corally. Yeah, I think they have changed the color. This one is very, very soft on the skin. It has a golden sheen. I think it is very light for darker complexions. Moving on to day number seven. It is also very small. I'm gonna say an eyeshadow. Oh my god, I'm wrong again. This one is the matte lipstick in the shade Velvet Teddy. We have a mini and I have it in a full size, so I'm gonna swatch this one. This is such an amazing shade. I love using it all the time. This is how it looks. Super gorgeous. This is an iconic shade for MAC Cosmetics and we have it, I think, every year. After that, day number eight. Do you think we have a full size? Every year we have a lot of minis with MAC Cosmetics advent calendars. I'm gonna say a face primer. The Mineralize, I think it is called. I think I found it. This is the Prep and Prime Essential Oils. I think I have never used this one before. I didn't know they have skincare. This one contains grapefruit and chamomile. I'm super curious to sniff it. Oh my god, it smells like grapefruit and chamomile. Not the greatest combo. Let me know in the comments if you have tried this one before. And day number nine is looking at me. Oh my god, this is heavy. I think it is a makeup remover. What is this? This is the Pro Longwear Paint Pot in the shade Bougie. I'm curious. You know we're gonna swatch it. Oh my god, it looks delicious. I took some with my spatula. I think I took a lot. Oh my god, it looks amazing. I'm gonna remove some because this is not happening. This one has a duochrome finish. Basically, this is a cream eyeshadow. You can also use it as a base for other eyeshadows. After a while, this one is getting completely dry. And day number 10. Did I find anything in this video? I'm gonna say again a face primer. This is the brow set. It doesn't say anything else. I think it is the brow mascara that they have in clear. So let's open it up. So I have tried this one again and it can actually set the brows in place. By the way, this is a full size. Again, I brought mine here so I can show you the spoolie, and it's not the smallest, but you can use it very easily. I like using it on days that I don't apply any makeup on my face. Next we have day number 11. I think it is an eyeshadow. Oh my god, found it. This one is a Powder Kiss soft matte eyeshadow in the shade Devoted to Chili, and I actually have this in a lipstick and it is exactly the same color. I have never tried this formula. I'm very curious. And super gorgeous. This shade can work very well with the paint pot that we got. You can use that one as a base and then apply on top of it this or in the crease. Let's continue with day number 12. I'm gonna say again an eyeshadow. Oh no, we have a very small product. This one is the Clean Soft Oil and it is super tiny. We have 6 milliliters. It also says not for sale. Door number 13. I think it is a lipstick. This is the Lip Gloss lip gloss. It is actually a clear lip gloss. We had this one again in other MAC Admin calendars. I found mine here. It is a full size. You don't need a lot of product because it is very reflective. Also, it has a thick consistency and that's why it is so glossy. I have found a drugstore dupe for this lip gloss. I'm gonna have a link in the description box below so you can see what it is. Up next, day number 14. This one is an eyeshadow. I'm right. This is the Velux Pearl eyeshadow in the shade Expensive Pink. I thought I had this eyeshadow, but most likely I dreamt about it. Who knows? Ooh, this is gorgeous. Super pretty. I think this one was a must-have many, many years ago on YouTube videos and everyone was using it. You can also use this as a blush or a highlighter for darker complexions. It has a beautiful sheen. Day number 15 next. It is very lightweight. Oh, we have a lipstick. This is the Retro Matte Lipstick in the shade Ruby Woo. I think this year they have a whole collection with this color. This is a very popular lipstick shade by MAC. It is brighter. It can look amazing on any skin tone. In my opinion, you can use any lipstick on any skin tone, but that's just me. So it is a mini, but you still have a lot of product. With lipsticks, it's not so terrible to have minis. Here we have day number 16. Maybe we have those liquid highlighters that they have. Oh my god, I'm right. This one is the Strobe Cream and it is in the shade Pink Light. It is like a liquid highlighter. You can also use it as a base for your foundation. It is the first time that we're getting a mini instead of a sample. I found the sample that I got last year. And I think we're getting it every year, this one. This one contains 15 milliliters. Nice. And I want to swatch it for you. You can also find this one. Yes, I applied too much. Just a second. This one has a very light pink sheen and you can also find it in gold. Finally, we don't have this in a sample. And let's go to day number 17. I think this is an eyeshadow. Found it. And this one is the Powder Kiss Soft Matte Eyeshadow in the shade It's Vintage. Oh. And we have a matte packaging and this beautiful shade. Let's see the color. It doesn't have the best color payoff in the swatches. As you can see, I have applied 3-4 times and the color is not getting opaque. Oh my god, that's not promising. Maybe I need to use it with a paint pot or something sticky. Let me know in the comments if the Powder Kiss eyeshadows are a new formula, because I have never tried them before. I cannot keep up with every brand, to be honest. It's not easy. Door number 18. This is not even moving. I'm gonna say a lip gloss. Oh no, no, no! This one is a Prep and Prime Natural Radiance in the shade Radiant Yellow. It is a sample, we have 6 milliliters. Why do we have a sample again? I thought we left that behind us. This one is clear. Why am I swatching it? It is hydrating. And door number 19. Maybe we have an eye pencil. This one is a Prep and Prime lip base. Okay, so I brought mine because we also get this every year. This is actually like a lip balm. You can use it before a lipstick. It makes the lips very soft. It has a lightweight formula and also it gives a shiny finish to the lips. This is a full size, by the way. And day number 20. Maybe we have the gel eye pencil eyeliner. Oh
no.
This one is a Fix Plus Skin Refresher Finishing Mist. We have 30 milliliters. I have here the mini size of it and it is 30 milliliters. This is the difference in the size of it. I'm guessing this one is a sample. This setting spray is giving a light glow to the skin at the end of the day. I also like using it for my brows with a brow soap to activate the product. Moving on to day number 21. I think it is a eyeshadow. Found it! And this is the matte eyeshadow in the shade Omega. I have it from last year. This is not a very easy eyeshadow to make it noticeable on your eyes. It's not one of my favorites from the brand. And day 22, I'm gonna say again the gel eyeliner. This is a matte lipstick in the shade Chili. I have devoted to Chili. So let's see, how is Chili? Ooh, cool! Red brown lipsticks are my thing in general, lipsticks, you know. This one has that soft vanilla scent of MAC lipsticks. Up next, day 23. I think it is very small for a lip gloss. I'm gonna say a lipstick. This one is the Pigment Color Powder in the shade Tan. It looks absolutely gorgeous. If I can open it. Oh my god, we don't have a shifter. That's so dangerous. This one is a very beautiful shade to use as a highlighter for darker complexions. You can also mix it with your face primer to create a liquid highlighter. Pigments are so versatile. You can use them on the eyes, on the face. This is a full size and you can use it so many times. I have another shade and I still haven't seen a line here. Let's continue with day 24. So I'm gonna say a highlighter. I don't know why. Nope, this one is the matte lipstick in the shade Mer. Mer in German means more. This is my cup of tea. I use these colors all the time. On my lips now I have a Bobbi Brown lipstick, so we have a dupe here, maybe. I love it! This is the shade that I can use for the rest of my life. If I have no more makeup, I will buy again this color of lipstick. This year they have improved the variety of the advent calendar. We also have a lot of products to do a full face makeup look. I'm gonna give this advent calendar 4.5 stars because of the samples. Let me know in the comments what's your favorite product of today's video. Mine is the paint pot. And you can watch next the Real Techniques advent calendar. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!